could say that it's tennis week in Atlanta, but then every week is tennis week in America's number one tennis participation city. But this is the week that the pros come to town for the BB&T Atlanta Open.
Atlantic Station has been a great venue, just so many parking spaces, and the players love that hotel right outside. They can walk to their matches. You got the practice courts here on site. We've got the stadium and the grandstand. We keep trying to add more shade and air conditioning, and so those are some of the nice changes we made this year.
This is the seventh year for Atlantic Station to host the event that annually causes the pace to pick up in the retail, entertainment, and residential area.
It gets a little crazy. You know, we've got a whole new audience that's coming over for a whole nother reason than Atlantic Station usually provides. And so it just, the traffic increases and it gets busier and people are eating and shopping on top of watching tennis.
When the idea of the BB&T Atlanta Open at Atlantic Station was first launched, some wondered, could a sporting event and a major mixed-use complex be a good marriage? Well, years later, it's turned out to be just that in more ways than one. The city of Atlanta has been a big supporter of the BB&T, and this year, Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms was on hand to welcome U.S. Open champion Sloane Stephens and Madison Keys. Big-time tennis is a good thing for local spectators, but it's also a great thing for business.
We love having the tournament here, but we don't want everybody just to go to the stadium and leave. We want them to hang out at Atlantic Station and really get the full experience of what Atlantic Station can offer. So one of the things that we do is we go around to all of our retailers and we curate a great discount deal for the tennis ticket holders. So it's show your ticket and save.
The event attracts tennis fans from around the metro Atlanta area and the southeastern United States. For many, it's their first visit to the in-town mixed-use development.
We have a lot of first impressions happening, and we love that. We love to open up our, we call it our home, and you know, show everybody all the great things that Atlantic Station has to offer.
It brings you down here when normally you wouldn't be here, so you always have an opportunity to get in front of another audience. BB&T is especially exciting just because we see it every single year. So we have some repeat, you know, Ansley comes over every year and we do some big events with them, but it's an opportunity to get in front of people that you don't normally see and make them into regular customers.
The BB&T is a completely unique experience for the player, as no other stop on tour allows them to walk to practice, or dining, or shopping, or even playing soccer with Alec Kahn of Atlanta United.
It's a sick venue, and then, if you're a tennis fan and you wanted to, you know, be around one of your favorite players if they're in town at the tournament, you could literally go to any of the dinner places here and you're going to see them because everybody just walks over to Yard House or, you know, the steak restaurants wherever in here. And you could have dinner next to them if you wanted or whatever. So I think, and it's cool. We don't mind at all. And it makes it more fun.
At Atlantic Station, Sam Crenshaw reporting for ATL 26.